I'm Cadence from Aurora Public Middle Schools. Wow. The first problem I'm going to take you through is x plus 10 equals 3x plus 2. The first thing you're going to need to know is that a white pawn is the opposite of x, and a blue pawn is x. A green constant is negative, and a red constant is positive. First thing you're going to do is take away 2 from each side, so 10 becomes 8. The next thing you're going to do, which is one of our legal moves, is take away 1 of the same thing from each side. So x equals 4, because 8 divided by 2 equals 4.
The equation we are going to be doing is negative 10 plus x equals the opposite of 3x plus 2.
Okay, now one of our legal moves is putting on the same thing to both sides. So we're going to put on a white pawn so we can take away this pair of 0. And then we are going to put a negative 2 to each side, so we can take away this 2. This is total. The opposite of x is 3. The opposite of x is negative 3. So that means x equals 3.
Going to be taking you through is 5 plus x plus the opposite of 3x equals 3x plus negative plus the opposite of 2x plus negative 1.
First, we are going to take away a pair of 0 from this side, and then 2 pairs of 0 away from this side. Next, one of the things we can do, we're going to add 2 blues to each side, so we can take away this pair of 0. Then we want to get rid of this 1. So I'm going to add a positive 1 to each side, taking this away, and this becomes 6. X equals 2, because because 3 times 2 is 6.
Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you learned something about hands-on equations.